Outside of the typical shower activity for the islands tomorrow, we do not expect a repeat of at least the heavy rains that we saw today. For leeward spots, still the highest chance of rain in the afternoon. That's due to light winds. And windward areas, highest chance remains in the early morning and overnight hours. Across the state, 73 and wet in parts of Maui County, Kahului, and Lanai City, seeing some rain at the airports right now, 77 at Honolulu Airport. And our trades are gone. We actually have a mix of trades and light and variable winds. We're just going to call it light and variable because the trades are not there 100% of the time. And with that, afternoon clouds and showers building up could feel humid as well as foggy from here on through the upcoming holiday weekend. And the rain today, lightest over Kauai pretty much all day long. Did see a few scattered showers, but some heavier rains for the west side, that's cleared up. And it's now pretty much focused over the Ko'olau Mountains, as you can see on the radar over the past several hours. Still a wet situation for Maui. Look at this all kind of moved through. Great in terms of drought relief. We need more of this to reverse some of the drought that settled in over both Maui as well as the Big Island. The Kona coast should clear tonight. Windward showers continue for the Hilo side. Not much happening in surf outside of a small bump for the south shores tomorrow. We'll see about 3 to 5 footers for the south, 1 to 3 east, and 4 footers for the west, flat to 2 for the north. So numerous windward showers tonight. Some of them still could be a little heavy. And tomorrow, the weather starts to stabilize. We'll see more of that windward shower activity, maybe a few afternoon Kona showers. Nothing very heavy for the islands, but definitely humid and foggy for the next several days as we do not have full-on trade winds. And it probably won't see them until around Tuesday of next week. So hot and humid weekend, holiday weekend ahead. Joe, back to you.